What's up, guys? It's your boy Zawoki back with another Funko Pop video, and today's video is definitely one we've been anticipating because the hot TV show Squid Games, which is on Netflix exclusive, a lot of people are wanting to dress up like these characters for Halloween, and Funko is jumping on the train and making their own Squid Game Funko Pops, and we're going to be taking a look at them right here for you guys to pre-order right here, right now. So guys, grab a chair, got some popcorn, as you take a look at the Funko Pops for Squid Games right here, right now. If you guys are new to my channel, or if you guys are returning and have not subscribed yet, make sure you guys smash that subscribe button down below at the bottom right. Turn on notifications by hitting the bell icon next to it, so when I do post videos like this one, you'll get that little ring notification that Zawoki myself has posted that video, and then you guys can watch, comment, like, and share. And again, I can't thank you guys. I say this on every single video, but I can't thank anybody else but you guys. You guys are killing it with the subs, the likes, the comments, the shares. We are booming at a rapid pace, and I can't thank you guys enough. So keep doing what you guys are doing by telling your friends, your family, or anybody you guys see on the street. Just kind of stop them and be like, hey, Zawoki, have you ever seen it? Check it out. There's a ton on the channel. It's free, and it's easy, and we're booming at a rapid pace. So again, thank you so very much. But we're here for one reason, and that is Funko Pops for the Squid Game. If you guys haven't seen the TV show or the hot TV show, I mean, literally, that's all you see on Netflix or some advertisements or on TikTok is literally Squid Games. A lot of people are dressing up like these characters from the big one that I see is all the red soldiers with the circle, the square, and the triangle mask. A lot of those people are dressing up like those characters, but then you see some people that actually are looking like the green jumpsuits and stuff like that, which is another hot commodity for people that want to enjoy the TV show because it's that hot and exclusive on Netflix. If you guys haven't checked it out, check it out. It's definitely a great, fantastic movie. Well, TV show series, not a movie. I'm surprised it wasn't a movie because at first I thought it was a movie, but it's actually a TV show. It's like 6 episodes, but great TV show to watch. Make sure you guys check it out on Netflix exclusively. But we're here for the Funko Pops. Obviously, if you guys haven't checked it out already, Pop in the Box is a great website. I'm not being sponsored by them by any way, but Pop in the Box, if you guys are watching, you want to sponsor me in the future. But with that being said, Pop in the Box is a great website. I use them a lot of the times for my Funko Pops. If it's not exclusive, like GameStop or Target or Walmart, whatever have you, but it's a great website. I'll post links down in the description for you guys to pre-order these pops. Also, another website that I'm using as well is called Kraken's Collection. That will be down below because you can actually buy all 6 of these as a set to kind of like save a little bit of extra money. But the big one I like using is Pop in the Box. Also, 50% off the Squid Game clothing, where you guys can actually get clothing from the company itself as well. For if you guys buy Funko Pops, you get a percentage off of the clothing as well. So kind of a win-win situation. So popping it up on the website, you guys can see right here, starting off with the Red Soldier Circle Mask. So I'm a little surprised that we haven't seen a triangle or a square Red Soldier quite yet. We might see them in the future, who knows? But you can't just stop at the circle one, but you guys, I might just get that one because it looks very iconic. You guys see that character and you automatically assume and know that is going to be Squid Games. But when it comes to the jumpsuit, if no one's seen the movie or the video or the, not the video, the TV show, they're not really going to know who the character is. You guys can see all the different characters right here for pre-order. I do believe that these pre-orders will not be effective until December. If you guys go out at this website, Kraken, they won't actually come out until March. So take that in consideration wherever you guys are pre-ordering. This one comes out in March. These ones come out in December right before. It can be subject to change with COVID and everything. I've had some Funko Pops that say November or April or May, and then they don't come out for almost a month later. Or sometimes in one instance where I bought a Wanda Funko Pop from the WandaVision show, it actually came like within 2 days of me pre-ordering it, and it wasn't supposed to come out until like a month and a half later. So that is a possibility. Just know that it's an estimated release date, so it can subject to change. But you guys can see this character right here holding the iconic cookie that they have. I can't remember if it's a cookie or what it is, but they have to take a needle and cut around this item or this shape, as you will. And if they break the cookie, game over. So he is holding the umbrella, which is looking like, I think it's the hardest shape, but number 456, Ji-hun, I'm probably butchering that, but this character is holding that cookie. So the next character you can see is the, I'm going to butcher this, the Se-bai-ok. Okay. Se-bai-ok. I'm butchering that. I know. I do apologize. It's 067 Funko Pop. Looks like she's holding the marble bag where you were supposed to actually make a game out of these marbles or the rocks. I can't remember. But whoever had the most rocks or marbles won that game. And if you lost, you were gone. So this character is also coming very, very soon for December. It looks like all of them are December. I'm clicking on each one. Yep, every single one is December. The next character is Sang-woo, 218, which is, when I say 218, it's the number that's on their shirt. They weren't given names. They were pretty much given a number when they were participating in this game. So you guys can see that he is dressed like so. He has a number 14 on there. I'm kind of peculiar of why he's got 14 and this one says 218. But this one also is coming out in December as well. And then we have that name, I-Nam. I'm butchering that. I do apologize for that. I don't mean to mess up the names, but this is the old man that technically, spoiler warning, if you guys don't want to know anything anymore, don't watch anything. But this is the creator of the game. The reason why he created this game is he wanted to live out his fantasy as a child again. And he participated in it. He is number one with his jumpsuit. But you can see right here, it is another pre-order. And last but not least is Ali. This character, I'm not even going to go into. It was definitely very sad to see this character go in the Squid Games. But this character is also available for pre-order. I don't see anything in his hands. It might look like he has the bag in his hand from the Marvel game. But you guys can see right there all the definitions down below. Like it says, the hit Netflix South Korean thriller series Squid Game is now available at Pop in the Box. So there's probably other games, or not other games, other companies probably. You'll probably see some in Walmart or Target or whoever know, but these are the kind of websites that I go to is to pre-order these or buy, because it supports these kind of ones. And with Walmart and Target being big corporations, they don't really need any more help than they already have. But these are available for pre-order for December, and then March for the other ones if you guys want to wait a little bit and get them. They're all, the one on Kraken's website is $9.99, and the one on Pop of the Box is $10.99. So if you spend less, you're going to wait longer. If you spend a little bit more, you're going to wait less. So you guys be the judge on if you guys want to pre-order on which website. Links will be down in the description. If you guys are excited about these Squid Game Funko Pops, comment down below if you guys are going to get all of them or if you guys are going to do a hard pass. I kind of like to know what you guys are interested in and what's hot and what's not and sort of like that. So comment down below. I will also probably be getting the Red Foot Soldier, the Red Soldier Circle Mask. Hopefully they make a square and triangle ones to kind of have, because you can't just have just one. I mean, you have the circle, the square, and the triangle. But I guess we'll see when time goes on if they do make those other characters. If one's holding a weapon or one's holding the coffins or the boxes, as you will. So I guess we'll see what happens. But again, thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys have a fantastic day and weekend. And we'll see you guys in the next video. So keep it real, keep it safe. And as always, keep nerding out. And we'll see you guys next time. Peace.